I'm in this tank. I need somebody to drive me. I will bro flam for you. Wait, what?
Yep.
Wait, wait, the server's empty?
Yes.
Oh.
Incoming birdie.
I will make the SA threat this weekend, I swear to God. And then if anybody has a Reddit account, post about it over there or something.
No.
This is taking forever to load, I'm gonna lie.
No one.
Our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
It was lock on. Arnold's locking on for me.
Whoa!
I'm trying to say hi.
Set objectives, Tanduar. Set up objectives. Shit.
I can't aim up. I'm trying.
Get out and aim at it.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, they're at the point. The hawk. They are made for consoles. Oh, you can do it, little engine.
Oh shit, oh shit.
What?
I see a sky god.
Boom. Oh shit!
Oh, Jesus.
Did you get shot down by a tank?
Yes, he did.
That was a really good shot.
I know, I just guessed. I have never actually hit one of those before. In this game.
Hit me.
Satan. Oh, fuck.
Oh, damn it. You just lucked out. I was about to nail your helicopter with a killing blow, and it locked onto the tank next to you.
Did you just land that piece of shit?
Yes! Yes! Oh, fuck.
I got a laser hit from that.
That wasn't even a laser lock on mine, that was a blank shell.
I know it wasn't. I still got credit. Got 350 points for that.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna be able to land.
Yeah, fuck.
Oh, shit! Oh. Whoever flies the little bird should be a support guy with the ammo regen thing, so your engineers can shoot RPGs and shit. Yeah.
There's a guy here.
Whee!
Wah, wah.
Can't see shit!
Oh. It's a teammate. It's like shit, another one.
Damn.
God damn it. Keats
here. Shot. Yig wreck.
The tank's fucked up, Inkle.
Gotta give me an angle, tank man.
Oh, there's one right next to us.
Oh, fucking AP.
Boom.
Boo!
Boo this Carno. Man.
Yep.
I got him.
That sucked. It's okay, I had that coming.
Oh, come on, I hit that jet with a tank shell, it did nothing.
Ow.
Behind us. Come on, Vector Sigma. Come on, Vector Sigma.
Splat.
Yes. Yep.
Oh, I used one.
Oh my god, stingers.
Get fucked.
God damn it. God damn it. Was that just one person shooting stingers?
No.
Okay.
There's something wrong with me. I just like shooting down airplanes.
It is satisfying.
Oops.
Is that three of you that just collided?
Yes.
The fuck?
I am a terrible fucking pilot.
Got a tank at 12 o'clock or so. Live, damn you, live. Yeah, fat chance.
Got it! Yes! As it was falling. Haggard, come pick me up.
Stingers are OP.
Sabo's more OP.
Oh
shit, little bird behind us. In front.
Spotted an enemy plane south of you.
Oh, you can't lock onto people with an empty launcher anymore. I used to love that.
Oh, that sucks. I didn't know you can't do that.
Yeah, it's like the last one.
I've got like a quarter of a point.
What are we doing?
Just redeploy. No, I'm just redeploying for ammo.
Take us over that tank, Vector. That can clearly hear what we're doing. Yep. Keep flying forward.
Fuck's sakes, I couldn't outrun him. How many shots does this thing get?
Holy shit, his tank just fucking flipped.
Dead.
Wah 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 wah.
Oh. Oh.
I don't know, I can't tell. Oh, it's a shit. Behind us.
Do we have max fucking squad yet? We need so close. But I'm an engineer though. Oh well, whatever. Don't care.
Is somebody constantly keyed open? All I hear is static from you.
I can hear what you're saying, but there's lots of feedback.
What the fuck?
Whiff. Cool flying, bro.
Hey, I'm gonna get it. Here, fly low near it. I'm gonna repair to it. There's a little bird. Oh, I missed it!
Where's my fucking below radar? I need below radar, god fucking damn it. God. Fucking impulse to go down to like 4 feet off the ground. What are we doing, Sigma?
I'm not flying.
Do you guys have any tanks or anything anywhere?
That I'm in, Ulard.
Hello. Might want to put it on his wing. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright.
Oh, oh my god! That. Again, with the fucking ramming.
Hey, you ram me.
I ram you. You ram me.
God, I hate this fucking. What is this?
With a great big fire plume way up in the sky.
Oh my god! I'm really high.
Jets respawn instantly.
No, please.
I'm dealing with something real quick.
Stinger. Boo. Boo. You should have an RPG shooting at tanks on the ground.
No, I'd rather hit another chopper with an RPG from the chopper.
Well, that requires an RPG.
Alright. Haggard, I'm going to give you some... Go for it.
I'm getting a repair
tool
from
the helicopter.
Yeah, if you
get this, you'll have squad bullshit, so...
It was airbursted. I tell you, as you try to blow me up.
Yay! Let's see if I get ammo.
Drop the bombs! I can't think of a song. Someone save me!
Hey,
Sigma. Oh, I think you got it! Oh.
Do you have, do you have your support set to, Okay, never mind, I just got ammo.
No, I was shooting at him with the pistol.
It was at 50.
Ah, I gotcha. Owned? Oh, yay, hooray for fucking countermeasures not fucking working. That's great. That owns.
Here's a IFV for you.
Fucking heat seekers. Babby's first air vehicle.
Oh no, no, that was a bad idea. I didn't expect it
fuck
to actually
you.
Do damage. Like, I figure, like, it'll start doing damage, I have enough time to pull up, but every single bullet, it's like, your W button doesn't work anymore.
Alright, I got our RPG. Oh my god!
No!
It's spreading!
It's happening!
It was supposed to be a tapping motion.
Active protection is dumb as hell.
It really is.
It
it's
is
fucking
so
terrible.
Like, I hit button, I am invincible.
Well, that's what Jets get. Or not. That's what Jets get, so fuck Jets.
Boom.
At the walls.
Holy shit. When did they buff the miniguns?
A while ago.
Wow. On the little bird.
Little bird. Yeah, they're awesome. Yeah.
I just chewed up stealth planes like they were fucking nothing.
Yeah, you can shoot down planes really easy with them now.
Regular 7.62
little bird.
Minigun.
Little bird only has miniguns on 25. Miniguns have no explosive on it, and they cannot damage heavy armor, but they can damage attack
boats.
That
was fucking awesome.
Who the hell's king up?
That's Haggard. I muted him already. Who the fuck's lagging on in the box?
Oh, so fun to lock on, so fun on again from that far away.
So flam.
Damn. Oh, now he appears on my air radar.
Uh-huh. A little bird from across the map.
What the fuck?
Maybe.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god!
Yeah.
Level out! Thank god.
Okay. Yeah, it did. I got shut off a while ago.
I want ARMA helicopter physics. What? Sorry.
Oh my god!
Fuck you!
I was just standing there! Like, what the fuck happened? What happened? Helicopter was here just a second ago.
And I didn't get you?
Haggard jumped out to put ammo.
Oh my god.
Everybody's gone. What happened? There's not even wreckage.
But if we click on instant vehicle respawn, we have to restart the server for that to take effect.
We should swap to the domination version of this map. Soldier, where are you going? I hit button, I take my damage.
Little bird's up.
What the fuck is shooting me?
Here, fly us towards golf vector. Get a little lower if you could.
Oh, I can't fly anyway.
God damn it.
I will crash us.
I don't.
Okay. I'm on your right. RPGs.
Fucking
let's do
AP.
This. Yeah, helicopters. Let's do this. Tanks.
To hell.
I think I hit Chrono.
You did.
Keep whatever you have locked. I'll make it go away.
No, you see nothing.
Boom.
Oh my god, what hit us?
Yes. It's called a javelin.
I've got eyes on enemy plane east of your location.
Behind us. No. Get him. You got him. Use the minigun. Oh man.
No, I can't fly.
These fucking tanks are so gutless.
Little bird.
Better run, bitch.
We gotta get
I swoop down on my prey.
Vehicle hit 90. That owns.
Now I am.
Jet's coming back after you.
Jesus! Fuck shit!
To the jungle!
I'm not getting ammo back from your... Oh, we lost our squad perks? We need squid objectives, Anduar.
Little bird oversee.
Well, not from this distance.
Okay, Joker shooting me closer.
Come bomb.
Yeah, you want to use some minigun, dude, Vector. You want to hop out and throw a ammo box on our wing? There we go. Shit.
Ah, I finally found you.
Doll. You gotta switch to miniguns if you want to take out the jets.
The pickup lock on.
Yeah.
Told you so. Ulark, he's gonna laze us, that tanker there. When you go kill him.
Okay, I'm trying to kill this guy here.
Ah, fuck me, I didn't realize I'd already shut off my heat seekers. I'm like, why aren't you shooting?
What are you guys doing?
Pumping.
Stop it.
Oh god!
It's unacceptable. Did that really just happen, Haggard?
Yeah, I'm trying to set it down without exploding this time.
Yeah, just go down. And you're good.
Corner, do you have toes?
Yep.
Oh, in front of us, in front of us, right in front of us.
Shit.
Run, little bitch.
I can't figure out how to fly these things. They're so twitchy.
He's going down.
There's not really a reason to be a good pilot in a chopper, though.
No, I mean, flying the jet is terrible.
Oh, yeah, flying jet sucks. They're way too fast, and it's not fun.
Little bird.
Jet.
Yes.
Alright, lock. Ah, damn it! Switch to an empty turret, of course.
Hand your wire behind you to the right. No. You have an LAV. There you go.
Oh, never mind. He was to our left. Shit. My bad. I just heard him.
Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me! Oh, yes. Live. Whiff.
I was stuck to the skywalks or something.
You might have entered hover mode.
Oh, that's right, these things.
Yes.
No, I don't think the J-20s have hover mode.
Nope, only the F-35. Because
they're wings.
F-35.
Oh!
Panicked. Oh. There's so many buttons when you're switching between main and second, and so flam and gun.
Oops. I love the guessing game of what objects are destructible and which aren't. When you're flying a chopper, yeah.
And I lived. Woo.
They're launching from G.
So flam it up, I can hit stuff.
Hey, Andor.
I assume that was you.
Run, bitch, run!
That was my kill on Vector.
Oh, god damn it.
Your butt was peeking out a little.
I know, I couldn't move. I was stuck on the freaking tank.
I'm gonna fly a chopper. Or try to do tricks with the chopper.
I'm gonna... Boo!
Oh fuck, I have one shell left? That sucks.
I'm just gonna fly around, do tricks.
I was gonna give you the love bump from behind.
Ah, oh, damn it, Arnold!
What?
I'm trying to stalk Andor here.
Sorry. If it makes you feel any better, I was about 5 feet away from you.
Yeah, I know.
All I saw was a corpse fly off a bike.
God, these fucking jets are too fast. Like, is there no way to slow down?
S, wow. And that's about it.
Wow, those flares worked great. I hit flares, and then 2 seconds later, I got hit by what locked me.
That was a so flam, and whatever shot you down.
Satan's urethra.
Are there any is there any infantry on this map?
Oh, damn it.
Oh.
Jesus.
Handar's disabled right there, Chrono.
Road killing people in a little bird is probably my favorite thing to do.
I'll let you know that's 55. Come back here, you little bitch.
You get back here.
No!
Go away.
The key to tanks is you wedge them under shit. And you just push that son of a bitch across the map.
God damn it. Yeah, man. I don't know.
The miniguns?
They must have
buffed the
damage.
Yeah, they fired 2,200 RPM. Oh, that's in-game. They don't hurt tanks, but they will take down, attack boats.
Oh, oh my god, Vector. Oh, you know what you gotta do.
Also, because they're not explosive rounds, they go through active protection on a murder boat. Yes. Jesus!
Wow, I hopped out? You tailspun into where I landed and I hopped back in. I'd say I'm pretty happy with that.
Oh no!
Nice face plant.
I don't know. The only thing I liked more about air vehicles in Battlefield 3 is there was a reason to be... to do something with choppers other than skybox.
Oh shit, what?
You could, below radar was an incentive to not be at the fucking limit of the map as far as vertical. Other than that, fucking everything was way too OP.
Oh shit, I need bomber run kills, that's what I should be doing.
Learn to cruise missile.
I don't have it.
It's glorious. I've never been able to aim that high. Well, I've not really tried, but I assume it's great.
Oh, so they're clicking away and you didn't die.
I have a bad case of active bullshits.
Oh no.
Nope.
I was like, is he repairing? I don't see anything.
Amos left a little bit.
I don't repair for shit.
Don't see C4 on my bike.
I did. The grenade didn't blow up for some reason.
Well, I was repairing the whole time, so. Yep. Yep. Aim for the right side.
With the miniguns, you can pretty easily shoot people out, though.
Yeah.
Blooper, I left.
If you're really good, you can just shoot the pilot right out and win. God damn it.
Yay. Definitely didn't heal 50 damage there. Oh, it is. Definitely is. Like it should be.
I was playing ping pong. Walla walla ding dong. Ooh, ah.
do nothing, because they're right there. I'm running. Don't you dare. I see you.
No, you don't.
Shh.
You don't see me.
Easy kill. Easy kill, man. Nice. Those miniguns chew up stealth jets.
They eat all aircraft.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. But the murder boats just don't expect it. They pop active, and then everyone in the back of the boat dies.
Not even too bad where my body is.
Oh, it did the circle thing, Haggard. You got a fucking jab fired at you. Yeah, and it just circled your chopper.
Who could be locking? I wonder who.
No.
This doesn't do anything.
No, not at all. That's the downside. So you
get
gotta
wrecked.
Use laser.
Get wrecked. No, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Thanks.
Yep. No, I didn't. That's Arnold.
Yep. Holy shit.
What the hell?
What the fuck just happened?
What the fuck?
I popped active. The splash got you.
God damn it. Oh shit.
Are you careful? There's gonna be a jihad bike ramming up my
that
ass in a minute.
Owned.
No, I just did.
Oh, what? I thought that was the rocket
no,
from the vehicle.
No, that was my jihad bike.
You did nothing to me.
You got me, though.
Fucking BS.
God damn it. Yes! Get jabbed.
Good jab, son.
Yes, you know, I gotta say, holding my trigger on that that guy for that period of time was very difficult.
Wow, that was a curved toe.
You like that? Good sneaky.
I thought that was going for someone else. There we go.
Dude, bomber, really? Holy shit.
You fucker.
Oh, I'd rather be knife or counter knife. Fuck.
You're helping me, Chrono. I need 3 bomber kills. Actually, I need 3 bomber ribbons. It's never gonna happen.
Oh, it's always a surprise.
I couldn't find you for the longest time, and I was sitting on that hill, like, right next to you. I'm like, where the fuck is he?
I was lazing. On a Sunday afternoon.
Do the bomb shots, can they lock onto stuff?
Well,
I don't think so.
I don't think so. If you want to do like a mobile one, you use the tow missile.
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. We're gonna die.
Oh, yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, Vector! Run, bitch, run! Holy shit. Oh my god. We're hovering at like 10 health forever. Oh god. Yep.
Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up. This tank, get up. Take off, take off. What are you? You're fucking crazy.
No! No! Whoa! I heard the
drrrr. I saw you jump out like right before it exploded.
I heard you coming on the right side, so I figured run left.
Nice. Get him! Get him! Aw. I wanted a pistol.
Meet my pistol, his name's Petey.
Holy shit, how the fuck did you get C4 that far?
I saw the bike run up to you.
Whoa, that wasn't the pilot.
That was a stealth bike.
You got the stealth coding perk.
That means you can't find the rain?
Yeah.
That's love annoying circle shit. Missile. I hate a jab circling. It's the saddest thing.
Why?
Feel free to relaser this asshole.
I would, but you won't let it go through.
Relaser him! Somebody fucking laser him! Pretty please? Don't shoot at me, please. Thank you. Yes, yes, yes! Go down, you piece of shit!
No.
You all had to let Inkle kill me.
Oh, where the fuck were you? Punk bitch.
What?
Oh.
I thought you were on the other side of the hills. Like, I'm gonna sneak up on him. Oh god.
Drifting. Rampant. A tank.
Wait, you got bombered?
Yep.
Holy shit.
That's how we do it here.
I can't actually damage you in the LAV, so I'm just gonna hover around you threateningly.
Ah. You didn't see me.
Ouch, 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 fuck me, shit balls, fuck. Oh.
Ah, tell him!
Telephone pole.
Which angle did you come from?
The helicopter.
No. The bike was like 10 feet in front of you, and you didn't even see it.
No, I didn't see it.
I was hiding behind a wall because I saw Chrono come up, and then I was like, "Oh, he's not looking at me."
I was in third person scanning the horizon and saw nothing. Maybe you're just right below my view angle from third.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Then I just come back and I see my tank pop.
Oh shit!
Don't soul flame me.
I'm gonna aim this laser right at your face.
That's actually sort of annoying.
Yeah, you take this laser, you son of a bitch. Gargle it down. One day you'll find out this laser gave you cancer. Oh, Jesus! He self-immolated himself with C4. Oh! It came from the air.
Nice flying.
What? Oh, nice. Soul flam for what?
Compo, compo.
No, that was a... He just normally towed me.
I'm jumping out, guys. I'm tired as fuck.
No.
Shut your whore mouth. You don't tell me what to do, Dad. Always play the jump.
Oh, God. I thought you were sitting by the rock. You didn't move, and then I saw you behind me.
Trying to blaze me?
No, I have lock-ons for my second.
Who do you think you're going after?
So is the minigun hitting the bomber?
No. You know what sucks about that? I actually watched you drive all the way over and park yourself right next to it. And I was nothing I could do.
That's true. But there's not a button that's like, stay inside. Stay inside the nice safe trailer.
They're advancing.
That story ends.
God damn it, I couldn't see you.
I was behind the LAV. Could have sworn there used to be a lot more airplanes than there now seem to be.
Oh, Paul.
Oh, what?
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck?
Oh!
Shit. Should have expected that.
Hey there, not Uncle.
There's not enough people to protect yourself from that.
It may have been me.
I keep trying to catch a chopper like that, but I'm never successful.
Like going off the jump?
Yeah. My timing's always bad.
Oh, you fucking dirt ramp.
Uh-oh.
It would have got that LAV, but it hit a pebble. This means that Inkle is just sitting somewhere behind me.
Gotta run away from you. I was busy reloading.
Wait, what? I'm really confused as to what just happened. Yeah, but I think he went airborne?
Quite
most dangerous game.
Oh.
It's one way to do it.
That's the other way. Forex on the 240B. Did you like the laser dot on your face too? All the news reports tell me this blinds the pilot.
Oh no. You hit me so hard you crashed my 550 Ti.
What?
You hit
video
me so
driver hard. Crashed?
Yeah, you hit me so hard my video driver crashed. Thanks, Obama.
Aw.
That's probably it for me. Yeah, that was actually pretty awesome. Yeah, it was good fun. See you guys.
See you.
Later.
That's bullshit. It doesn't let you bomb in the enemy spawn area.
Does resupply unit not resupply yourself? Or I'm bugged and I don't actually have it.
No, it should work.
Well, it's not giving me ammo back.
No.
Oh.
Now I'm dead. Yeah, hand or
something. Oh god, Pop! Yes. I ran out of ammo on my gun, so I had to go to pistol.
Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa. And just wait till you get to sea level and see how great that is. You just gotta make sure you swoop around the thing and fly circles.
That's interesting. I capped the flag while I'm in the bomb truck. See if I can kill myself with bombs. Oh, pretty close.
You launch them and get out. if you do it right, you can approach from below and just wedge yourself under the bomber. Just like you can do it to the AC-130. But also, on the AC-130, that lets you roadkill everyone who jumps.
Do a close pass on him. Do a close pass. Or like fly over him. Fly over him. Fly over him. Oh. I want to see if I can drop C4 on him.
We were both tossing C4. I'm gonna claim that as a victory for myself because I officially killed 3 people.
I'm gonna see if I can just fly this thing around in hover mode all day. The jet.
The F-35 does.
I don't know if it's working.
You have to go really slow. And you also have to be low to the ground.
Oh, okay. Low to the ground. There we go. Oh, there we go. Sweet! Man, this thing's so unmaneuverable when it's hovering.
Well... yeah. Well, I'm dead. Yes. I think I flipped the chopper too. Zalman. Moon.
That's because I'm just hovering around. This would actually be a pretty good anti-ground tool if he didn't get RPG'd right away in hover mode. I feel like it's True Lies.
It was a little love tap. Game's over in 4 seconds. We're pro. We gotta get other people to learn how to shoot little bird pods out from the gunner seat. Yep, player off.
Cheers.
See how close to 200 tank kills I am. Well, plus we were mercilessly killing each other back and forth.
God damn it.
I am at 176 out of 200 tank kills. Fuck this thing.